Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Cop fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die!
4, 3, first I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never. Field report. The German war machine Commandeered suffered a malfunction. And when I say malfunction, I mean it took an RPG right to the face.
Hey, freak bags! I'll get back to killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
Landing pad activated.
I know by now that anything can be useful, even Richtofen.
Turn down a free reload.
Attempts to recover the missing test subject have already hit a snafu. Dempsey 1.0 is currently strapped to a German rocket bound for the moon.
Re-upped and ready for action!
What?
part of personal space, don't you get?
Off an AWOL, I have no means to secure the safe extraction of the subject. Guess I'll have to improvise. Proceeding as planned. This place. It's got a bad atmosphere. You know me. I can't resist flipping switches and pressing buttons.
answer, freak bags! My dragon pal's real hungry!
You know the saying, see a penny, pick it up. All day long, you'll have a penny.
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets.
What is this place? What exactly was Group 935 trying to achieve? I don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around.
Party's over, boys. I'm fresh out of ammo. Ready for some maggot chow, dragon?
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in. This is Eagle's Nest. Over. Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feel the worst. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edmund. Any reports from the Giants suggesting my demise are erroneous.
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We're supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another.
Eat my blade, beast! Gah, fucking move, maggot addicts! Today, you die!
First I took your legs, now I take your life!
I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never.
If my weapon is empty!
Gondor called. Gondor arriving.
Master! The blood sacrifices will now resume.
Necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Fear not, I will find a place to put this. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. This room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here.
Eagle's Nest, this is Crypto.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Cryptofin, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything. Once again, my brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control. a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use protection. Any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready, and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Screams! They grow ever louder!
Come on.
Teleportation successful.
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable. That sounds a little more ominous than I expected. This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
If only I had known how big they would grow! No longer secure. You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
I feel as though I am exposing myself to unnecessary risk.
So long as I can recover each component, this machine will be restored. The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I may put myself to sleep. I get to stop, or the killing, or the maiming. There can be no rescue from that. The arrow will find its mark. It always does.
Kaboom.
I like to watch them burn. I know it's not funny, but it's funny.
Thank you.
Hector? That was more than an injection. This is how it always ends for your kind. Death.
That we have the ball, there is much more we can uncover.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I hesitate to ever step on this to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
As long as I suffer, you suffer with me. Give me the strength to do what must be done.
Personal insults aside, Richtofen, I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
This is not my destiny!
Test complete. Systems functioning normally.
This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it.
At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Soon parted. I hope their death proves to be at least somewhat traumatic. To return... the Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray, we need the key. First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor,
kills this doctor so easily. No ammo? This can't be how my life ends.
As your definition of fun means being woefully underpowered. The system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. Let me put myself to sleep. Dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents. Dr. Grove may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon. The trap is set. Let's see just how well it snares our enemies.
Tesla array initializing.
was the first among us to be... Never mind.
Longer.
This entire area will soon be consumed by fire.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I may construct something useful. The propulsion system is so fascinating. The harnessing of the element in such a manner. I may put myself to sleep.
Ah, that one hurt!